Actually, I'm ready for my live concert January 21 at Cultural Heritage, Obakanjwa Cultural Center, Airport Road, in the city. People have been calling me, talking about security and every other things and their welfare. I believe by the grace of God, no man has power of his own. The first security we have to pray for is God Almighty. God Almighty is the first security. Then from there, before we now try our power to add to it. So by the grace of God, I'm going to tell people that that are coming to that life on stage not to be afraid of anything. Because let's forget about the situation of the nation, that doesn't really affect. Because I know by the grace of God, the people that have also known, they have promised me to put soldier personnel, police personnel, civil defense, and everything should be on ground already to make the people who are there to have their comfort and to be secure. Thank you very much. My brother, you have to expect a lot. Because by the grace of God and you, my fans that are supporting me, you people have been there for me. First of all, most of all, I want to say thank you for the one you have done. I know you will do more. But this one now, this very life of stage, it's not just normal life of stage that they do, take up that data, play just like that. There is one concept about it. When you look at the title that I want to title it with, which is a ruin ritual, which is foundational prayer. There is something unique about it. I sat down one day, I was just sitting down. You will see we have lost most artists in Benin industry. Like our father, our legend, or him, he's gone at a young age. Late Presiding is gone at a young age. Oven Work that was there is gone at a young age. Sari Mosenda gone at a young age. Our brother here, Mobiju, gone at a young age. Then you will see many who we are running before, you will not hear them again. Do you know the cause of those problems? Is the lack of foundational prayers. They lack foundational prayers. You see some people, they are in Europe there. They are meant to be making money. They will not see the money. It's because they lack their foundational prayers. That is the reason why I have called all my people, both home and abroad, that they should come. Let's come and pray for our foundation, which is a ruin yotomi foundational prayer. It's not going to be a prayer just like a crusade. It's a musical concert in a new dimension. You understand me? It's a new dimension that is going to take place in a new dimension, in a way people will not expect it. You understand me? So by the grace of God, I have cooled myself, I have rehearsed a lot about that. By the grace of God, we are expecting a lot of artists. Number one is my father. He's a father in the industry. We see him, Gato Akubenga, the main one of Africa. He'll be there live on the red. Then I'm also bringing my father, J.O. Omowi, who's sitting in the red in there. He'll be coming there live on the red. I'm also bringing in the two talented to come and talk about themselves. The two talented, which is Monday Ugebe, will also be there. I'll also bring in my brother, my friend, which is Omorige Egwasa, will be there live and direct that very day. I'm also bringing in Junior Kaladu from Urubi for Asian people not to be left out in the field of that player. So I'm bringing in the young Kaladu from Urubi, so we'll also be there live and direct. Also my homeboy that is coming up, we have the DJ soon, Elisha Ibenedio, will also be there. As far as I'm concerned now, we have no any other best DOP. One of the best DOP in the industry for now. He's a young boy, he's a talented boy. So he's doing well in the industry. So as you can also see, this very video that is coming out now, he's the one that picked up the picture. So his name is he's Black. So he's Black is a DOP and an editor. So he's going to be there with me in terms of the pictures, in terms of the recording, in terms of the members and everything. He's going to bring me together that very day. And I'm also bringing in Pure Mind. Pure Mind, which is Sony Studio. You understand? Pure Mind Studio, because it's one of the best studios in They'll be there here. And we can also call on which is Sonny Pure Mind to also take this sound for me. So I also have every other person, the dancers, Yali Aweyoba, Yali Aweyoba, he also a good customer. And he's coming in with our Sister Tower. You understand, Sister Tower, those are good customers. And they also have good dancers. You understand, to make everything colorful that ready. So even the AN, the Association of the Navy, adults will also be with me in that ready. And ETC, in Lockmore, you expect much people there. Believe me, expect much people there. You understand? So I believe everything is going to be moving. So Walao, please, it's just January 21. Sunday, January 21, 2018, at Cultural Heritage in Rouen, Utah. As for now, they carry a rumor about me and my brother Moriki Gwasa. He's there live and direct to come and play with me in that foundation. So he's my lover, he's my I love him, I can't do without him, and he cannot also do without me. You understand me? So we are God to ourselves. You understand me? We are God to ourselves. It's a God that we have God to him, so we are God to ourselves. So mother if I'm anything. So I'm gonna do Bobani and TV. So we don't need to change so much about that too much because we are within my kingdom. So that's all that. So thank you very much. God bless you. I want to quickly thank everyone that is buying my song, that they are buying my videos, that are donating me. As you can see, I'm bringing out a new video on the 14th of December. On the 14th of December, titled "You Are What Call You Bo, What a Farmer Plant." This is one of the best videos in town for the now. So as you can see it now, it's one of the best videos. So you can see it. So I pray God give you the power to do it in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. Love you. Love you.
Yes, sir. Oh,